Seems like forever getting out here. Here's Bob Daly, the big defenseman, got it ahead to Lever, too far for Settlebauer. Out in front, Ori tipped it back to the point. And a fight breaking out, Settlebauer, and I believe Blair Chapman in the far corner. There you see it, Settlebauer and Chapman, and I really don't know how it got started. They're still wailing away at each other. And I think Settlebauer, his mission is obvious, to get the Canucks aroused. They finally tumble to the ice with Settlebauer on top. And the linesmen, Scapinello and Swede Knox, trying to get him apart. And maybe when we look at it again, we'll see how and why it all started, Greg Douglas.
I think the whole thing started inside the Canucks blue line. They rubbed each other just at the Canucks blue line. Then the play was coming back into Pittsburgh zone, and Chapman hit Settlebauer at the blue line. You'll see it coming up right there. Now they go into the boards together. Settlebauer almost got knocked off balance. He keeps his balance. Watch Chapman now. He's not finished with Settlebauer yet. There's the crunch. Now Chapman loses his stick, or is that Settlebauer's stick, and away they go. I think it originated, though, back up the ice in the Vancouver end.
Well, you could see the way the gloves came flying off Blair Chapman. There was no question. They had discussed this previously. Like, the next time we got a chance, let's go. And they both go off, obviously, and I would assume that 5-minute major penalties will be the call by referee Dave Newell, but let's wait and see. Blair Chapman of the Pens. And if memory serves me correctly, I think that's his first major in the National Hockey League. I don't know about Settlebauer. Does he go very often?
Yeah, he's been involved in a few scraps along the way. As a matter of fact, Kurtenbach wishes there were more. There's a final score, Sam. Washington 4 and Buffalo 2, and that game was played right in Buffalo. It's a big win for Washington, who are making a desperate run for that last playoff spot.
Well, as you may have heard, they both get 2-minute minors for high sticking and 5-minute majors for fighting, so they will both be out of action for the next 7 minutes, although they can be replaced on the ice after their minor penalties have expired. Once again, if you joined us late, Pierre LaRouche, a power play goal at 7:02 of the period, is 17th of the season, which ain't bad when you consider the fact